Now, watch carefully what happens to my eBay link in this thread, right here. What you just saw, the link to the engine that I was trying to show you, has turned into a link on UK eBay for a Stuart 10H. I don't know who or what is doing this, but I sure don't like it.